Good morning students, today you are going to learn about the LCM of given numbers in chapter 2 numbers heading. See the heading, the find the LCM of 8 and 6. LCM means what? Least common multiples. Okay, you have to find out the least common multiple. Okay, that is LCM. So as usual method, you have to find out the multiples of 8, multiples of 6, find out the common numbers. That is first method. So next one is doing the factorization method. This is very important lesson. So doing the factorization method. So this one very easy also. So you have to find out the as usual back division method. So you can select the first given number is 8, even number. So you can select the 2. So how many times? 4 times. Okay, 4 twos are, again this is a even number, select the 2, again 2 twos are, so again 2 table 1, that's all over. Now come to the 6, so here is the even number, so select the 2 table 3, so here this 3 divided by 3 only, so 3 table 1 time. Okay, so now you have find out the factors of 8 is what here, 2 into 2, these are all the factors of 8. So the next one, factors of into 1 also you have to write. Next, factors of 6, what are all the factors? 2 into 3 into 1. So now we are finding the HCF, means you have to find out only the common number. Okay, highest common. Here you have to find out the LCM, means first you can find out the common and then you can join the extra number, whatever the extra is there, so you have to join that number also. So first select the 2, which 2 here, 2 is the common number. So now here you have to write LCM equal to LCM of 8 and 6 equal to common number first one 2. So the next, that one only, so no need to write the 1. So only 2 is the common. So here what is the balance? 2 here, 1 2, 2 2s and 1 3. So that also you have to join and multiply it, everything. So this is the LCM of the given numbers. So here you can multiply 2 2s are 4, so in 4 2s are 8, 8 3s are 24. So the 24 is the least common multiple of 8 and 6. Is it clear? So okay students, now let us see the second sum. Second one, given number is 12 and 28. You have to find out the LCM of the following. Okay, so 12 and 28. So first, as usual, you can do the back division, that is factorization method. That is a 12 is a even number, so select the 2 table and how many times? 6 twos are, then again 6 is a even number, so select the 2 table 3 times, 3 twos are. So 3 is an odd number, so divisible by 3 only, so you can 3 table, so 1 time. So 6 2s are 12, 3 2s are 6, here 1 3 is 3, that's all over. Now let us see about the 28. So 28 is an even number, so select the 2 table, 1 2 is 2, 4 2s are 8, so 14, 14 you multiply by 2, you will get 28. So 14 is the, 14 2s are 28, so 14 times. So again 14 is a even number, so select the 2 table 7 times. Okay, so 7 divisible by 7 only, so 1 time, 1 7 is 7. Okay, is it clear? Now let us write, continue, then write the 12 factors of 12. So 2 into 2 into 3 into 1. So next one, 28, you have to write the factors of 28. 2 into 2 into 7 into 1. Now first, for finding the LCM, so first find the common factor outside. So instead of 2 numbers, you have to select 1 only outside, common number. So here also instead of 2 2s, you have to write 2 only. Next, you can join the extra numbers also, 7 and 3. Now you can multiply all this number, you will get the LCM of 12 and 28. Then 2 2s are 4, 4 3s are 12. So 12 7s are 84. First select the common number outside. So 2, instead of 2 numbers, you can select 1 only for finding the LCM 12 and 28. So again next to 2. So instead of this two, you can select one, two only outside. So here three, the balance, what is the balance? X on number 3 and 7. So you can join the 3 and 7 also. You can multiply everything. 2 to 4, then 4, 3, 12, 12, 7, so 84. So LCM of this, LCM of 12 and 28. 12 and 28, the answer is 84. So this is the final answer. First finding the common number and join the extra numbers also. You can multiply all the numbers, then you will get the LCM of these two numbers. Is it clear? Now let us see the second sum. The given number is 16 and 24. You have to find out the LCM of these two numbers. So as usual, 16. Factorization method, 16 is a even number, so you can select the two table. So just listen, so first you can check whether the number is even. Even number means you select only the two table, that one option only. Okay, now here 8 times, 8 twos are, so again 2 table, so 4 twos are, again 2 table, 2 times, so 2 table 1 time, that's all. So here now let us see the 24, then again select the 2 table, because this is instead of this even number. So 12 times, so again 2 table, 6 times, here 2 table, 3 times, 2, 3, so 3 table, the balance is 1. Now let us continue, then 16, the factors of 16, 2 into 2 into 2 into 2 into 1, so here then 24, factors of 24, 2 into 2 into 2 into 3. So now you can find out the common here. So LCM, 3 2s are common, so LCM equal to 1, instead of this two numbers select one only outside, here also one number outside, here instead of this two. So what is the balance here? Extra 2 and 3, 1, 2 and 1, 3 is there. So you can join that number also. You can multiply all these factors. Okay, 2, 2, 4, 4, 2, 8, 8, 2, 16, 16 multiply by 3. So now you can find out the common factors first for finding the LCM. So 3 2s are common numbers, you're taking out 2 and 3, 1 2 and 1 3 is extra numbers, you take that also outside. So you can multiply all these numbers one by one, 2 and 2, 2 2s are 4, 4, 4 2s are 8, 8 2s are 16, 16 multiplied by 3, the answer is 48. This is the LCM of what is the two number, 16 and 24 equal to 48. This is the final answer. Is it clear?